In 1494, in the midst of the artistic and economic explosion of the Italian Renaissance, a book was printed. Summa di Arithmetica Geometria Proporzioni e Proporzionalità, or Summary of Arithmetic, Geometry, Proportions and Proportionality. Written by Luca Pacioli, so that every man can understand what is in the mind of a mathematician. At over 600 pages long, it was a monumental undertaking. One of the first books on mathematics ever published in the vernacular. The double-entry bookkeeping system would become the backbone of the modern global economy. A book whose influence would resonate to this very day. Summa sought to codify all known mathematical knowledge and spread it to a diverse audience. Meant for merchants, artists, and architects, it became a textbook of the Renaissance, empowering individuals to pursue their own lawful profit. Made famous by his book, Pacioli was invited to teach maths to the court of Milan in 1496. It was here that he met Leonardo da Vinci. The two would work together for a number of fruitful years, impacting each other's perspective on the worlds of science and art. Leonardo's masterpiece, The Last Supper, was completed at the height of their friendship and collaboration. His influence was not only felt by the greatest painter of all time. The principles of this book would continue to last across the centuries, providing the foundation for the world we know today.